a strong smell that was busted Darius Dabney. He was in the Hamilton County courtroom yesterday when a judge shouted out that he knew that there was pot in the courtroom. The judge said that he would bring in drug sniffing dogs if no one fessed up. Dabney then pulled out two baggies of marijuana. They were full. He pleaded guilty to contempt of court and spent the day in jail. Jennifer?